Now how the hell I end up arguing with this bitch? Know everything but don't know shit. Kinda reminiscent of Anna Nicole Smith. I just turn my music up like Dan and some cold shit. I might have known about a couple of months since then. She gained a couple of chunks. She went from being a strobe light to that old lady on Boomerang. Lady Eloise, I need no lights. And I swear she a riot, folks. She ordered all that food and a motherfucking Diet Coke. He said, you lying, Joe. Why is you lying, yo? Cut it out, quit it, G. You hurting my kidneys. Nah, she talking about a couple of kids from me. She hitting at a ring from Tiffany's. Right then and there, I had an epiphany. I swear since that day, I've been treating fat hoes differently.
I see now. You was hurt and you want a rebound. Ben and Jerry's and Mickey D's now. And you just gonna get all that weight on me now.
Baby,
if you let me, I'ma take it all back.
I write verses, do shows for a living. Hoes, they look at me like every day Thanksgiving. Peek, check how I'm living. White tees, free jeans, shotgun and Caprice, pick hype like Yao Ming.
And it seems astounding how they go out their way just to prove they dedicated and devoted to Ray. I guess it goes how they say that they pimp or repay. That's why I put them to the test like every.